Samuel Hardy. I'm from Mauritius Island. I've been in Grahamstown for 3 years, 2 years. I'm doing a Bachelor of Economics in third year. And yeah, I've been playing some music here for a while now. We have a band, the Islanders. I was with a good friend of mine, Matthew. And we, before coming to Rhodes, we used to play some little gigs, but mostly we used to play together in Mauritius. The first gig we did was the Battle of the Acoustics from the La Music Society. That's when we started to play music on stage together. And then for the first year, we only played together. So only two guitars. He started to do mostly solos and stuff, which was better. I started to sing, so we were two. And then in my second year, a good friend of mine who I was in res with in Joslovo, Alex, brought his drums back from Cape Town. So that's when we decided to play together. So we found a drummer, but we didn't have a bass. So we borrowed the bass, Matthew learned the bass. So that's where the Islanders started. And then maybe 3 to 4 months afterwards, Rain came in, the band, and now he sings in the guitar. And we play the bass, both of us. I love pretty much everything. I really love kind of reggae rock, ska rock. I love blues as well. But yeah, kind of Jack Johnson vibe, Bob Marley, Matt Corby. It's rock, but bluesy and very sometimes reggae. It's like a mix of the three. Playing and singing in English is better for me than singing in French, only because all the artists that I listen to are English speakers. They sing in English. But now the accent never comes in when I sing. I don't know why. It's just because I think I try to imitate the singer voice. So it never comes out like when I speak with the French accent. But it's better. I prefer singing in English than in French. Yeah. I've been playing guitar since 11 years old, so about 10 years now. And I've only started singing, I'll say, 6 years from now. I don't really want to go into the professional vibe because it gets a bit stressful, you know, when you start to earn a living from your passion, which is nice. But I don't know, I don't really... I wouldn't like being like earning money out of music because I know it's in the future it might become more than a stress than something that I like, you know.